There's so many different ways to approach nutrition, so many different ways to approach sustainability. As a Hispanic-serving institution, we're focused on recruiting students with a Latinx heritage that can see the power of the agricultural knowledge and science that their communities have had for generations. This new grant from the U.S. Department of Agriculture is designed to bring in students to demonstrate how indigenous knowledge, for instance, working with farmers up in the Mixteca and other areas of the state of Oaxaca, how their knowledge of agriculture, of irrigation, of heritage seed, how all of that has translated into a really powerful science.
The Latin community has been key in the food production for a lot of time. We are going to be changing the mindsets and the ways that they approach the sustainability challenges. And these tools really are going to make the difference.
We learn so much from communities on the ground about how they have survived over time. And I'm not sure we have necessarily given that the power and the respect that it deserves. We're doing that at San Diego State.